Hello guys, in today's video I'm gonna show you how to ignore messages on Messenger. So the first step is to go to the person you want to ignore and click on this button up here. Then scroll down and click on restrict. And basically that's it. If you want you can unrestrict this person. So that's it for today's video. Thanks for watching.